And then I'm loading the onion in.
Then you
so this is when the onion is in there.